surprised you managed to survive for such a long time in a place like this, Lily.
Well, I... There used to be a reason for that.
A reason?
Oh, it's nothing. Hurry! Let's go up!
Hmm. Makes you wonder. Again. But how will you get back? Looks like it's going to take some time.
There's a roller coaster right next to you that you can ride.
Thanks. I'll be there soon.
Thank you.
Over here! Take a ride on the roller coaster and you'll discover my magnificent atelier waiting for you.
Ready over to the atelier now.
See you soon.
Thank you.
Wow. What a place.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Welcome to Lily's Atelier. This is my favorite green garden. Have a look around. I'll just head over to the secret workroom in the meantime.
I've never been to such a beautiful place.
Think rare plants like these could grow in such a place. It feels different here.
I can see how much Lily cares about this place.
Yeah, I know. It's like a special haven for her. Shame this hasn't been shown to others. Are you done looking around? Take a good long look around if... Are you done looking around? Take a good long look around before Lily arrives. Done looking around? I should gather a few samples. You got everything?
Yes, except one thing.
What is it?
Actually, I wasn't alone here. I had a colleague who also survived. Iberis. Colony's greatest hacker. And the comrade I cared most about. She fell asleep a year ago due to body cell damage.
Lily.
Sorry for leaving you all alone, Eberus. I'll come and visit you often. This contains a deep algorithm hacking system, along with Iberis's memories. This is what she left for the world. Her legacy. Thank you for waiting. Let's go now.
Goodbye.